New this morning, investigators from Pitt County, from the Pitt County Sheriff's Office, led to a drug bust in Greenville. It happened on South Point Drive. During a search, the Special Operations Unit found 3 grams of heroin, drug paraphernalia, and $20,000 in cash. 35-year-old Jennifer Blake was charged and booked into the Pitt County Detention Center. She has since been released.